We are reading evolution's lab notebook. Every time one of these pops up, it's telling us exactly how evolution benefits at the expense of the fitness of humankind.
Dr. Francis Collins, director of the National Institutes of Health, is a geneticist who 20 years ago oversaw the decoding of the human genome. He says he's surprised by how much this virus is evolving.
Why are the variants of concern that we're seeing in places like the United Kingdom, South Africa, and Brazil of such concern?
It turns out that some of these mutations actually change the behavior of this virus in a way that makes it more infectious or more serious. And the evidence is that for both the B117, which is primarily seen in the UK, but increasingly in the US, and the South African B1351, that they are more transmissible. They're just really successful.
We're seeing evolution in motion.
I think it's been rarely seen as clearly as right now how evolution works. In that way, it was pretty predictable. What wasn't predictable for me anyway was that there would be so many copies of this virus that even a slow evolutionary process could, in just a matter of a few months, produce some viruses that we're worried about.
And there are so many copies because?
It's a pandemic, and it's been very successful in infecting millions and millions of people.